Hello everyone, my name is Tich, and tonight I'm going to continue Far Changing Tides. We are on episode 5. Last episode we got an upgrade which gave the ship a kind of power boost kind of thing, which allowed it to push the train out the way. So after that we ended up in the open sea, and that's where we ended the video. So let's continue. Alright. Let's put the sail up. Perfect weather for the sail. Turn it down a bit. Always blasting. Looking good. I'm actually quite concerned that this is the end of the game. It's going to be a very short video if that's the case. See anything ahead? Nothing. Nothing underneath either. Oh. Oh, we're coming up to more stuff. We ain't over yet. Not sure if we can get any more upgrades though. I don't know what else could add on to the ship. Better check ahead. Nothing, just that thing in the distance. Jellyfish. Ooh. Maybe submarine it. And jump in. They don't like me. I watch if I don't get stung, I'll have to pee myself. I know, it's a ship. It kind of looks like I've got all the cores as well now. Guess we'll see. Coming up to something soon. Oops, that ice. Yep, so I think we've travelled the sea and ended up somewhere else. Icy. Land ahoy! Not much happening now. Oh, we're coming up to something. Need to get ready to pull this sail down. Gonna hit that? Oh, maybe. I think so. Let's pull it down. I'm in. Yeah, let's steam engine past that. Pretty sure my sail will hit that. It's like an airship. It's like a zeppelin. Oh, is that mine? Oh no, it's not. Jesus, man. It's a whale again. Oh, engine. Jesus. Wait. Not cool. Oh, he's right underneath. Let's go and see him. Is off. Absolutely rapid. Right. Saying that, I think we're clear of everything now. We should have just put the sail up. Didn't think of that. Put it out. Reserve some fuel. Right, let's see what's going on underneath.
Not a lot.
Everything's going too smooth. There's a big clouds coming in as well. Whoa, 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 what's going on here? What? Are we going backwards? How? Oh no, there's a storm. Come on, man. What? What's wrong with my boat? Sail should still work. Oh shit, boy. Right, okay. Excuse me. Not good, not good, not good. Let's get going. Run underneath. Should maybe go under. There we go. What is with the music? Let's just stay under the water. There we go. Nice and calm under here. See anything that's going on. The only issue with this is it's super slow. I kind of want to see the storm. Let's go. See what's happening. Whoa! Right, that's not good. Let's just keep going. Big waves. Have to stock up more fuel. What we got? That'll do. Oh, that's a big one. Yeah, I don't know if going back up is a good idea. Something coming up. Boat is struggling. Going crazy. Yeah, we're coming up to something. Let's just stay afloat just now. come this far. No. It's a strange ringing sound. It's a big ship. Oh, the power just... Oh, right. Ran out of fuel. Oh, that thing floating in the background. Let's push this thing. Probably a terrible idea, but let's try it. I think it's going to do very much, to be fair. Oh, it's going to blow as well. Full speed ahead. Oh, that's pretty cool. I thought it was purely just to push objects out the way. I think that's maybe why they put you onto the open sea, because they expected you to try and use it. Could have crossed a bit easier. What's going on here? Get this loaded up. Running out of fuel. Is there any wind? It's a bit broken. Let's see if we can get the sail up. Nice. Let's go and repair it. That's my... Pretty sure that's the only thing that got damaged. Nice. Right, forward we go. All right. Must we come up to something now? What is this? Captain needs a vape. Oh, no. Push through it with the wind. Yes. Oh, shit. I'm down. Right, steam it is. Oh, what's going on here? Couple of things in. Let's go. Oh shit. Stop, boy, stop. Mate. Fuck, I damaged it. Right. Slow your roll. Out you go. Right. Let's go and check this out. Weird looking seagulls. Oh, they're herons. Are they? Not sure. Okay. Okay. See what's going on with that. Let's go up and have a look. Jesus Christ. You're like solid snake, man. It's no solid snake, sorry. Boss. Big boss.
I give my life, not for honor, but me for you.
Yeah, that's how it went, I can't mind. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yes. Okay. Oh, but now we're stuck. Interesting. Okay. Excuse me. Can I go under this way? I don't know if I need to actually. Nah, I don't really. What am I picking up? Whoa! Okay. Can I get past that now? I need to turn it to the right. The left, sorry. I suppose I could use a submarine. Alright, let's go. Shit, I broke that, didn't I? Nice. submarine. Oh shit, I'm gonna hit. Alright, we're going. Stay low. Is that the thing we picked up? I think it is, you know. Right, let's go back up. Right. Well, I've not completely came up yet. Yeah. More stuff. Not come across fuel for a while. Oh, was that an iceberg? Yes. Full steam ahead. The pure turbo boost. Be quiet, engine, you'll be alright. There it is, grab it! Nice. Oh shit! We're good. Oh man. Fish. Some nice fish. Oh, out of fuel again. Oh man, we're running low. Right, let's put the sail up. Right, let's roll. Doing? Miles off. All right. Oh man, I hope I don't take some damage off these icebergs. On with the sail. Doing good. Seems to be a lot of nothingness in this episode. One tower with a crane. And nothing. cold as shit. Just swim ahead.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Fasten the boat. Yeah, we're coming up to something now. Wait for the boat. Come on, man. Bloody stopped. Come on, man. No, 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 no. Suppose it makes sense, eh? You could actually lose the boat. Definitely coming up to something. Just can't see far enough ahead. There's something in the distance, tower.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
What's this? What's going on with this thing? Right, let's think. Can you go underneath? Oh, what? I was going to try and push that out the way. Oh my word, what is this thing? Oh shit, man, it's pure pitch black dark. Right, I'm not sure I was meant to do this. Come on, dude, up you go. There's not a hope in hell my boat's getting over that. Under that, sorry, or pushing it over. Let's use the submarine. So I'm hoping the submarine's got a light on it. Oh my god, I've got like zero fuel. I have to use the duck. Dive. Oh wait, no, I don't need to do it yet. Okay. Ooh. Are they lighting up, or is it just the light from a ship? Oh, they are lighting up. What is going on? Right, okay. Oh, I'm gonna hit it. Push back a little bit. That's it. Right, we're good. Stop here, I think. Right about here. Nice. Okay. Oh, go down. Down. Oh. Stop the boat. I see fuel. Miles away. Let's do it quick. Just get out. Right, let's roll. Is this place? It's like an underground base or something. Don't tell me I'm gonna stop. Down or up? It's probably up. Let's go down. Whoa. Back forward. Stop. Yeah, let's just go out on foot. Nice. Right. Let's get out of here. I'm super deep under the water right now. Right. I don't actually need that just now. Let's go. Up. Some kind of underground facility or something. Weird. Oh, maybe go up a bit. Up. Oh. I think we're clear. Hit that. You are. Oh, is that a big figure? Is that a big person? Oh, what's that opened up for? Stop. I saw that. Oh, that's weird. Nothing. Look at the people. That's super weird. Right, let's get out of here, man. No likey. Right, we're going up. No. Still going to the right. Nothing. That looks like a dead end. Yeah, it is. Right. So is it up? Let's give it a shot. That thing did open underneath us, though, so I don't know if it's something to do with that. Let's see if we can move her forward. I've just actually landed. Oh, okay. Okay. That was pure accidental. What's going on, mate? Right, can I... Oh, it's proper stuck. Right, okay, let's go down here. That was a pure accident. Okay. Oh no, I'll have to go back up and get the winch. Yes, I do. Oh no, there's a winch. Sweet. Yes, okay. Nice. New core, or whatever it is. Drop her in. That sounds good. Oh, sounds like God of War. Is Is that good? Looking good. Right. Let's go back through the hole. Which was... Mate, we're trapped. Trapped forever. Surely I don't need to use this anymore. No. Spent. Ah, there we go. Oh, what is this thing? So that's got power now. So now what? Do we use the boat? Power up the boat. Let's do it. Nice. Let's power it up to get the hyper, whatever you want to call it. Hyperspeed. Come on now. Stay in the blue. Oh man, it's out of the blue. Do it. There it is. All right. Okay. So things moving now. Holy shit. It's my new ship. Holy moly. Outer heaven. Yeah, you did that, dude. Oh yeah. Fuzzball. Right, so we're actually attached now. So Am I meant to jump off here? Oh! So one, little man. Let's go to the other side. There it is. A settlement. That was the key to open it all up. I'm back. I honestly thought that was it. Nothing down there. God damn it. Honestly, looks like an underground settlement. Wait, underwater settlement. Settlement. Oof. So I still can't get off this other side either, can I? No. No. Nah, definitely no. Right, so it must be something to do with inside the ship. Can I go in the hole? Ah, that's been blocked up now. Right, so what else can I do? I can put the sail up. Surely not. Oh shit. I'm going to crash right through that and go into the sea. Man, I thought that was, I was pretty convinced that was the end. Alright, back in the sea. Surprised that. Thought that was the end. Shit, I'm gonna hit that.
know if I'm going to hit that or not.
Kinda looks like it. Ah, we're good, we're good. All right. Well, listen, this has been a long episode, so I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to call it there. It's really hard to tell when this game is at the end. So I'll end it there, and maybe next episode will be the last episode, but we'll find out. But thanks for watching. And I will see you on the next one. Thank you so much. Bye.